So good morning everyone. I'm back from Nibro. Was tough way back home, but we managed to be back at 1 a.m. 1:30 actually. I was in a bed, super tired. But today is the new day, and today we're gonna go to other game, home game here in Gothenburg. It's a big game for city. We'll play Frölunda against Leksand. That's the game 2 in the playoffs. So hopefully it will be a good game, more goals than yesterday. But yesterday the goals wasn't so important. How to meet Mickey and get out from the usual routines. So today we go to Scandinavium in Gothenburg Centrum, and we will have a fun with Oliver, my wife's mother, sister, and sister's husband. Frölunda is playing in SHL, but Brynäs was playing Allsvenskan, so today we can also compare two different leagues, Swedish highest league and Swedish second league. So it will be good fun. Today I'm the driver. Yesterday I could drink some couple beers with the Brynäs fans. Today, no beer. Let's go. What will be the score?
Fuck you, don't feel
me. I don't know. Zulevi. Here is no game today, don't you worry. What is that? Oh, it's busy. More much busy than in the Nibro yesterday. Oliver.
So streets go to now.
Oliver needs some energy. Busy. Oliver, what do you think about the Frölunda's game today? They beat the Leksand 4-2.
So guys, we was just in the Frölunda game. Frölunda beat them 4-2.
It's a good game, up and down. Both teams was playing good. Leksand had more penalties. Frölunda had more opportunities to play power play. But yeah. Yeah, so guys, yesterday I was in alsvenskan hockey. Today I was in SHL hockey. So it's like a day and night, two different things. If you compare in entertainment wise, then SHL is much more like 20 times more forward than Allsvenskan. But also we was yesterday in Allsvenskan, not top team, home game. So it was Nibro who just made the playoffs, and that's for that city, it's like a miracle, like a city celebration almost. So I would say Brynäs need to go faster up next year, play in a big league with the big teams and in a big entertainment. So thank you guys for watching me. Have a good one, and don't forget to subscribe me. Yo.